The Video Builder is where you choose from our entire library of video clips to create your own customized therapeutic videos. You can build videos for articulation, vocabulary, social skills, life skills, add motivational clips, and much more. In the Video Builder, you can sort through our library using categories, filters, and the search bar. The categories are broken into 5 sections. Spoken language is where you will find clips that help with vocabulary, sentence building, and conversational skills. The reading, writing, and academic category contains sections for early school years, ABCs, handwriting, reading, grammar, as well as clips for subjects such as astronomy and geography. In skills, you will find clips for attending, hygiene, safety, behavior, social and life skills. Humor and motivational clips help your child pay more attention to the video you create. Spreading a few of these throughout your new video will make it more enjoyable to watch. For children who show no interest or actively dislike Gemini, add high interest stories to get them engaged. We recommend slowly removing them as your child gets used to the videos. The verbal behavior category contains an array of clips that show activities that can be used off screen or in other therapy. Work with a therapist to select the best ones to add for their therapy sessions. Or add ones you can do with your child when you're not watching Gemini. The clips will demonstrate the correct response and accelerate learning. Filters allow you to further refine your choices. The actors filter will sort by a specific actor or age group your child responds well to. Research shows that children respond best to their own age group, though all the videos will help. The clip type filter will add specific sections of clips. Add close-ups for more articulation work. Or only use mid-shot and generalization clips for bulk learning. Development stages break our library into 4 groups. Emerging clips are for the earliest learners. Developing clips are for children learning simple questions, answers, and phrases. Fully conversational clips are for sentences and larger interaction. And advanced clips are for middle school or above content and vocabulary. The language filter will sort our library by ASL, Auslan, Chinese, English, French, or Spanish. The last filter, latest videos, will show only the latest videos uploaded by Gemini. We are constantly adding to our library, so check back often to see what's new. With the search bar, you can find specific videos in any category. Try switching from contains to starts with or ends with. If you can't find what you're looking for, try clearing your selections. When you find a clip you like, add it to your queue by clicking the Add button. It will drop down into the list below. We recommend that the finished video should be around 5 to 7 minutes long and focused on a set goal. When you have added all your clips, remember to title your new video and feel free to rearrange your selections into any order you'd like. Then simply click Save and you're done. The new video will show up in your My Video section. If at any time you have questions or just need some guidance, please contact us or schedule a call with a specialist. We'll work with you to make sure your child has the best chance of being successful with Gemini.